Hi, my name is Paul Negoescu. I'm directing this short film without title yet. The title is still a work in progress. Well, it's supposed to be a second part of a trilogy. The first part was already shot and it was already screened at the Sarajevo Film Festival. It has to be a trilogy about water. And the first one was about the sea, and now this will be about the rain. So this is a working title of the short film, The Rain. It's a very simple story. Some old people from a neighborhood play chess here at the coffee shop. And something happens outside this area, and we don't know exactly what happens. But in the mind of the audience, there is a story that should be built inside of their own mind. I have to remember, because it was a long time ago. I was just finishing film school, and it was my first contact with a bigger festival. And I remember I came here and I watched a lot of films, and I had a few workshops, and I met some interesting people. It was Jeremy Irons, Juliette Binoche, Steve Buscemi, Terry George, I think. Every shooting has its own small problems, and we have to find solutions to work them out. Half of the film is supposed to be on a sunny weather. The other half will be on rain, but we brought a rain machine, so we have to. We can make the rain when we want. The problem is that there is no cloud on the sky, so we just have to wait for the sun to set or to shoot in some angles where we don't have sunlight. I like Sarajevo a lot, that's why I agreed to do this short film. And it was another chance for me to come back to Sarajevo.